Okay, guys, so I'm getting a tattoo and I am so freaking nervous. This is gonna be the first tattoo I've ever gotten, and y'all are gonna go with me. I'm not sure if they feel comfortable with me recording, so we're gonna see if they are. If they're not, then I guess I'm just gonna have to do recording afterwards. But if they are, then I'm gonna ask a friend to go with me and to film for me. But y'all know I don't have very many friends, so I doubt any of them are gonna be available. But okay, so I'll start recording when I get down there and let y'all see what I'm getting. I'm so nervous, guys. Okay, and supposedly it's gonna be in the most worst painful spot ever, or one of the most. Yeah, this is
I will never say that progress is being made. You stick a knife in my back 9 inches and pull it out 6 inches, there's no progress. You pull it all the way out, that's not progress. The progress is healing the wound that the blow made. And they haven't even begun to pull a knife out, much less try and pull, heal the wound. They won't even admit the knife is there.
Hey, progress, progress, I'm all about the progress. But to make it big, you gotta love the process. Some got the willpower to do it, others think it's far-fetched. But my time has come, and that's what the clock read. Can't do a damn thing to stop it. I bring the heat like a hot mess. My rhymes are clean, they're spotless. Throw away the key, I'm a convict. Killing these beats, I'm toxic. I know you see the prospect, just got to read the context. I'm a beacon, I promise. All of y'all be acting blue like bonnets. Y'all better duck and hide. This is a bomb test. I only live once in my life. Fuck being modest. I don't give a fuck what y'all think. To be honest, I'm well fed, eating up all them comments. I tried to share my vision, but they didn't see the concept. This game is dirty as hell, and I'ma bring the mops in. I don't wanna murder, but y'all leave me no option. Better believe I'm on it. I'ma win in this contest. Open doors like a locksmith. Opportunities upon us. Gonna blow atomic. Y'all shit sounds so bomby. I'm so sick, it's chronic. I'm a beast like Loch Ness. Y'all be weak, I'm the strongest. Y'all never release no contents. Y'all too afraid of conflict. I'ma slay my conquest. I drop it like a comet. I invest in profit. I thank God for all this. Y'all better bow down to the prophet. If you never in, you'll never grow. If you never been, you'll never show. What's evident, you're way too slow. If you hesitant, you'll never blow. My residence is the glow. My arrogance makes me glow. See excellence in my flow. My reverence said, I'ma go to hell while a hoe blows him well. Y'all better duck or be ghost in the shell. Yeah, going around like a drive-by. Between you and me, there's a fine line. Those who know me know I'm a nice guy. But if you turn against me, die, die. Yeah.
Okay guys, so I'm back, my phone messed up because it's connected to the car on Bluetooth, but I got it in one of the most painful spots, but honestly it did not hurt, and I think it's because I got like a lot of meat on me, so like that's probably the reason. It just kind of felt like a sunburn when she told me it was gonna feel like that, so the experience was great. It didn't hurt. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be going back, so, and to get more tattoos.
this was just a small little thing that I needed to do to move on, honestly. But I love my tattoo, and I hope y'all like it too. And if y'all don't, then I guess too bad. But now I just got home, and I forgot I'm supposed to be going to a birthday party. So I'm supposed to be picking up my son and then going to a birthday party, but I don't have very much gas, so my son can't even go to that birthday party and do very much because it's going to be for a 13-year-old. So I figured that I'd just leave him with my grandpa and his aunt and then go ahead and head to the birthday party, say hi, hello, and come home and get some rest because I am so tired. And other than that, that's my day because I have to go into work early too, so I need to get some rest. But my experience was great, did not hurt. I am totally looking forward to getting more tattoos, I know that for sure. And then I didn't even know today they're having a $10 piercing special, and I've been waiting for the specials to pop up on my phone, on the Facebook page, so I can get my nose done again on both sides. I miss it. So y'all are about to see me get some piercings too, and it's nothing new because I've had them before, but they just keep falling out and then closing up, falling out and then closing up. So we're gonna try it again. Some would say it's a waste of money, but I say don't quit and just keep on getting it, I guess. But yeah, I'll show y'all my tattoo after the healing process, and I'm gonna do a video on the healing process. Yeah, so I was told to put A and D ointment on it and to take at least a shower or two a day, one in the when I wake up and then one afterward before I go to bed. If y'all have some other healing processes, please let me know, comment down below. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I'm so freaking like tired right now. I don't know why I keep saying I'm so sorry. I know it gets annoying because I get tired of hearing myself say it, but I'm gonna go ahead and get going. Bye guys, just bye.